For a USB shoulder split squat, we're gonna clean the bag up into the shoulder position. Make sure whatever side you're gonna go to on the shoulders that this handle on the outside of the sandbag is facing away from you. You don't wanna clean it up and have that handle catch you in the face. And before we get any further, there's two different versions that we can do here. If I'm split squatting on my left leg with my left leg in front, if I hold the bag on the left side, that's called an ipsilateral position that we'll pronounce ipsi on the program. If we flip it to the opposite side, the right shoulder, that's called contralateral, which we'll write contra. So ipsi is same side as the working leg, contra is opposite. Either way, flip the bag up into that clean position, hold it in nice and tight with your shoulder blade. It should almost put you in like a side plank. You can use your free hand to kind of help keep the bag from falling forward. Get set into your split squat, do the prescribed reps on one side. You'll then flip the bag, flip the legs, and you'll do the prescribed reps on the other side. Please make note of it, ipsi or contra. That's a USB shoulder split squat.